Praise the Lord, everybody.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. We're here in Liberia, West Africa. To God be the glory.
Amen.
We're right outside the mission house, sitting right amongst the cassava. And we're here with evangelist Angelina Vargas.
To God be all the glory.
To God be all the glory. And as you know, we have on our
Never Give Up
t-shirts. And we are here we want to inform you how excited we are. We want you to join in the excitement of the Word of God. Yes, we have the theme, Never Give Up. Yes, PhD Global is happening 2021, hosted in California, and the theme is Never Give Up. But it's not about us, it's not about the flyer, it's not really even about the t-shirt, but it's about the Word of God that tells you so. So I'm gonna turn it over to Evangelist Angelina, and just a few moments of encouragement on that topic.
Listen, we're just going to talk for a little bit.
All right.
Amen.
All right.
I'm going to come from the Word of God, from 1 Timothy and the 6th chapter. And this is Paul talking to his spiritual son, right?
Amen.
And Paul is telling him, I give you charge in the sight of God, who quickeneth all things, and before Christ Jesus, who before Pontius Pilate witnessed a good confession, that thou keep this commandment without spot, unrebukable, unto the appearing of our Lord Jesus Christ. But before he told him that, he said this in verse 12, fight the good fight of faith, lay hold on eternal life, whereunto thou art also called and have professed a good profession before many witnesses.
Amen.
We have to fight the good fight of faith. We can't take down. We can't compromise with the world. And mm-hmm. we know that the world is changing. And as we change with the world, we can't change the principles of God.
Amen.
We can't change the oracles that God has set forth and what he's told us to do in his word just because the world is changing. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
There is many ways to worship God. Glory to God. But make sure it's pure worship. Hallelujah.
Amen.
He tells Timothy, fight the good fight of faith and lay hold on to eternal life. What is that? Hold on to Jesus.
Yes.
Hold on to him no matter what happens, no matter what comes, no matter how they come against your faith, no matter how they say there's many ways to the Father. Know this, there is only one way, one truth, and one life. Hallelujah. And that's through Jesus Christ. Hold on to eternal life, whereunto thou art also called. It is a calling.
Yes.
Glory to God. If you find yourself accepting Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior, it's because he drew you.
Yes.
No man comes unto the Father except he be drawn. Hallelujah. And he says, fight it and have professed a good profession before many witnesses. Look, don't tarnish your witness before the people.
Mm.
When you compromise the word of God to fit in and to be like everybody else, you tarnish your profession of faith. You tarnish your witness before God. Don't tarnish your witness. Fight the good fight of faith.
Yes.
Don't ever give up. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Praise the Lord. Praise
Hallelujah.
The Lord. Amen. God bless you today. We thank you for joining us. Stay tuned for our next PhD Global Never Give Up Quick Session.
Amen.